Kim Cattral doll makes perfect woman. Mannequin. When Kim Cattral casts a magic spell in ancient Egypt, she becomes a mannequin in the present day, only for her creator to be fired for wasting time.
Well, what do you think? It only took me 6 days to do it. I figure I could turn out maybe 3-4 of these a month.
You're supposed to knock off 3 or 4 of these a day, switcher! Now get back to work!
But what about quality, boss? I mean, style and grace, these things take time.
That's it! You're fired!
Then notices it in a shop window, where he saves the boss from an accident, getting a job in the process.
If I can make it up to you in any way!
Yeah, I can use a job!
What do you do?
Anything!
When can you start?
As soon as I finish this.
Yoo-hoo, young man, what's your name?
My name, Jonathan Switzer.
Then the mannequin comes to life and creates a popular window display for him.
What's the matter? Don't you like your new scarf?
Not especially. What a funny way to say hello.
What the hell's going on?
My name is Emma Hesaray, but you can call me Emmy.
Which turns the company around while causing some corporate restructuring, before creator takes the mannequin out on the town.
What problem?
Jonathan, you're riding around town with a mannequin on the back of your motorcycle. What is wrong with this picture?
Oh, right, you two haven't met. Roxy, this is Emmy. Emmy, Roxy.
Nice to meet... Oh my God, what am I saying?
Prompting his rivals to steal it, and try to destroy it by shredding.
Boy!
Which he manages to prevent, breaking the spell. Worth watching for incompetent employees.
I'm helping Hollywood with the window.
Oh, the little Mary has an assistant now, huh? Where do you people come from?
Ohio.
Ohio? You mean they got him in Ohio?
It's a miracle! A miracle!
Stop it!
Yeah, and you can add kidnapping to that, too. Kidnapping? Who?
Me.
Who are you?
She's the dummy!
This poor man is having a breakdown.
No! Stop it! He's the dummy! No!
Who's crying?
It's either our new vice president, the fairy, or the dummy.
So, you like your new assignment?
Could have been worse. Could have put me on with a bigoted jerk.
Hold it there, boy. Did you have anybody particular in mind?